better grade in my opinion. One out of 200, so if you multiply one out of 200 times one out of 200, that is a